Good morning, people. We're going camping in Sulphur today for one day. We got the bikes, we got everything. We're about to have the most lit time ever. Yes!
Yeah.
My throat.
Bro, we can just get air at my grandparents.
Get air?
Hey guys, go watch my get air videos.
Did you get the train?
Link in the description below. Just kidding. Link's right up here on this side.
Hey, Lukey's garage. Side.
In this river.
That's a 2.3.
Look! It's really lit. It's looking like it's about time. You're fucking up. You're a nine. Fuck you. Did you just assume my sexuality? Shut up. Yes, I'm a G. You want safe sex? Maybe you the knee pads. Maybe give me kitty kitty. Come on. I want you to be mine. Dude, that place looks freaking crazy.
You could have turned that way. Oh, you don't. You can turn right on Willow Ave.
Rerouting. Oh gosh.
I didn't know Willow Avenue was right here, TJ.
We're gonna be turning right on.
Dude, I know this town.
Look at
this. What's that place right there?
Restaurant,
kind of
Liddy's. It's
Liddy. Liquor store.
But look at that. That's an old prison from 1933. We're here, dude. I'm filming you. I have the right.
There's actually a person out there.
Where are we going?
To the right. Huh? We're going to the library.
Oh, yeah.
Look.
Listen to me.
Bike rents. But I'm pretty sure they're all broken. In Sulphur, my dudes. Woo! We're going to right here to my grandpa. He sells benches. Buy a bench. Went in the completely wrong way.
Yeah, that's alright.
He probably went in the wrong way too. He's a savage. He does it every day. If you've ever been to Sulphur or heard of Sulphur, which you probably haven't, or you probably have. Sulphur, if you know what it smells like absolute garbage. It
smells like shit.
But here in Sulphur, the water has sulfur in it, not literal sulfur, but smells like it. And they have this water faucet up here that you can taste the water. It's the nastiest thing in the world. Or it's the best thing. We're gonna figure it out. Basically, it smells like butt, but there used to be a pool here. It's like rotten eggs. It's the worst thing in the entire world, but
okay, you gotta drink it.
We're gonna try and taste it. TJ, I'll do it first.
Come on. Don't smell it, bro.
Drink it.
Don't smell it.
All right.
It's the worst. It smells so bad. What are you doing?
Why are you doing that much?
I don't know.
Now you, your turn.
I can't. TJ, you have to. It's not that bad, actually.
Why would you want to drink that?
Hey, don't do that. Now you didn't actually get a drink of it. Stand how bad that water is unless you come here and try it yourself. And then you'll regret all of your life decisions because it's so bad.
I'd rather eat the booty, guys.
It's literally better to eat butt. And now if we burp or something, it's just going to taste like rotten eggs and it's going to be the worst.
I'm drinking coffee, so...
Yeah, I'm drinking...
Give me a drink of your drink.
Gatorade / Hi-C from McDanks.
McDanks?
McDanks!
Alright, but now we're gonna go and pick out our campsite. Hey, 24,000 likes and we'll do an overnight challenge in that gazebo. I don't know what to call that. Gazebo?
Canopy?
I don't know. Bro, it looks so cool. It looks so cinematic and scary.
No.
Bro, I should put like a dark filter over it with scary music.
Some chill laid-back music for a chill laid-back weekend.
Percocet. Miley Percocet. All right, we're here at the campsite. We gotta go right.
Yeah, you told me, like, right.
I thought you would see Rock Creek Campground and know that that's where we're going.
Yeah, look at that ass.
Did you get that? I don't know. A little tease of what we're gonna be doing today.
Oh, chill.
What are you doing? We're gonna go off the cliff.
Whoa!
Oh no! Gone wrong! Gone sexual! I never uploaded the video before, but there's little cliffs over there. And we're gonna go have some fun today, probably. But not right now, yeah. We gotta go set up the campsite.
Let's go fishing.
So early in the day. We can definitely probably actually go fishing too. We can't go this way. Dude, we gotta ride the bikes down that trail.
We're going to.
Because I don't know where the fuck that goes.
Bro, gravel. Let's go.
Oh yeah. Oh
yeah. Oh! Guys. Don't go down here. Stop. Turn around. There's an abandoned building.
Bro, we'll just stay in there.
Bro, it's abandoned.
Bro, we'll just stay there tonight.
Bro, it's abandoned.
Bro, there's a house.
There's a house.
Oh, damn it. Dude, that's an abandoned... Bro, 24,000 likes and we'll do an overnight challenge in this abandoned house. This is what we're doing today. Plus, like, 12 million other things. You guys, keep watching the video. Make sure to leave a like on it right now for this... Make sure to leave a like on the video right now for this experience.
Oh, great.
Wow, dude, he's gonna call the cops.
For saying,
woo! Okay, we gotta go left.
I know.
All right, that's where we pay, but we gotta go find a campsite first. So, bro, we're gonna be having bikes through here. I feel like someone's gonna steal all the bikes. What are we gonna do with them? Dude, we can do 49 or 73.
73.
Alright, we're doing 73.
Boy.
He's fucking out the window. You're gonna make him die. You go really close to a tree.
There's a sign.
Two-way traffic ahead.
Well, there's more sites this way.
Well, we got it.
Yeah,
73. No, there's more sites though.
We good.
We good. Really. Alright, we picked campsite 73. It's nice, surrounded by trees and everything. There's a creek like a block away.
Come on, block.
Look, there's the bathroom. We gotta memorize where that is. Rememorize.
Bro, I can't
word.
Soap?
No.
Can you drop the soap?
We're gonna go set up the campsite.
Yeah.
Or go to it. Yeah. Maybe explore a little bit. Yeah. You know, get everything out. Get the bikes out. Yeah. You know, do everything. Yeah. Get lit. Get lit, bro. Yeah. It's every day. There's people out there. I'm a savage, bro, though. I don't care.
Really?
Yeah. All right.
Like guys.
We're doing it.
Right,
we're doing it good. This is it. Right here. This is where the tent's going to be. And we got ourselves a nice little table, nice little hook. And then a bunch of trails back here, which we're going to go get a little look at. Bro, this is super lit. We got so many trails.
Tablecloth.
We're going to break all the rules. Checkout time, 2 p.m. Limit is 8 campers per campsite. Quiet hours are 10 p.m. to 10 a.m. 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. That means those are our best hours to be savages. Bro, you won't. Hater said you wouldn't.
We put our trash on that and the raccoons.
Yeah, the raccoons still got it.
Raccoons are savage.
It's because they don't play.
Oh, well, there's a tomato. Such a big tent.
Like a water buffalo.
Oh, no. Hey guys, if you haven't seen that, go check out that video. It's on my mom's YouTube channel. We got a huge tent this time. Last time we went camping, it was the smallest tent we've ever freaking had, and it was the worst experience at all. I mean, the worst experience ever. I'm gonna stop recording and get stuff out. Not really.
Well, we're done now.
I know, we're done now. We gotta solve, because we don't play. We do this every day. Bro, you want to be a savage and cut down an entire tree? We can't cut down an entire tree. It'll destruct nature.
I'll destruct your nature.
Look, it's so savage.
It's a GTR.
It's dope, bro. It's a GTR. You got... Whoa. So this needs to come out like that. And then this needs to pull this way.
Something.
And then this needs to come this way.
Same. Yeah, I went fishing earlier. I didn't. Oh, really? What was it? A perch? Bass? Oh, a little perch?
She caught a bass.
On our way to the lake. It's up this hill.
Look,
we're taking bikes because we're a savage. But.
Alright, let's go. Are we going down the hill?
No, we're going up to the lake.
Really?
Yeah. Guys, the lake is like a mile away. I can't wait to go back. It's gonna be amazing. Bro, I'm cruising. We made it to the place. Oh. Dude, you won't ride down that. Dude, I'll let you use my bike. This is it. Looks freaking crazy. Now I would get in, but I don't have swimming shorts on, so I think I'm gonna have to take the L this time around.
We're gonna come back though. We're gonna come back.
He's definitely swimming.
Yeah. No. I'm walking up all weird because it's so uncomfortable.
What are y'all doing? Hey,
we're out here camping for one day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, literally just one day. It's the Rock Creek right over there.
Hey, we stayed there. What number
really?
Are y'all?
73. Yeah.
We stayed at 74.
Last time we camped here, there were raccoons everywhere, all throughout the night.
Every and night over there.
They literally opened his backpack and took a Pop-Tart out of it.
That was a honey bar.
It was a Pop-Tart.
It was a honey bar.
It was the same. But now we're going to ride around the entire lake and then swim, probably. Yeah. It's going to be dope. You know, we're doing it for the vlog.
The vlog? Can I do the vlog?
Yeah. We're in the vlog right now.
Cool.
It's on.
Am I going to be on YouTube?
Yeah. All right. See you later. See ya. Oh, shit.
Oh,
I could have
been so...
I told you he's a little guy. He's right there.
Is there a grass snake?
Yeah.
Grab him.
I don't like them. I like snakes.
No way.
I'm not like
a snake. Oh, I see him. He's huge.
Yeah, it's for a grass
snake. See him? Grab him.
I don't know.
I'm down.
All right. He's going to take the bike, go up there, get as fast as possible and go down this into the water and see what happens. It should be, it's gonna be freaking dope. Oh! Just fine.
A hook.
A hook. We're literally about to ride the bike into the water and there's a hook in the water. That's great.
It's floating out there. No, I'm just kidding. It doesn't float.
It's just floating out there. Alright, dude. This is about to be the fucking. This is about to be completely crazy. Oh, it's lit. It's a frog. Oh, shit. He's a savage. He's trying to get away.
Why does he hop so fast?
I don't know. He's gone. He's gone. He's definitely gone.
That's Colby McColby's.
Dude, it's lit. There's a fucking butterfly. Look. It's a gorgeous. Oh, no. You just go in it on a straight line and nothing bad will happen. Nothing bad will happen.
It's so slick. I almost gave it away.
Yes. Full fucking. Oh shit. That was dope. That was so cool.
Hey, it's lit.
Stand right. Stand next to me. Stand next to me. Keep it lit.
2017.
He's hydroplaning. Oh my god, we're about to get fucked. Oh shit! That got all over my phone.
That was so cold.
That was so dope.
So basically, they're gonna be going into the water fastly. Ah, you're good. Bring back 27. Ah, there's a snake in my boot. Go!
Oh!
Let's just take all three bikes. Hey, let's take all three bikes. Dude, I'm taking a bike off a cliff.
No, you're not.
I'm taking a bike off a cliff.
Well, let's go way faster.
Well, get on the black bike. Hey, get on the black bike.
Black bike is. Have iPhone 7 because it's waterproof and the other phone didn't work. iPhone 7, we're gonna do the back camera. They're gonna be in front of me. I'm gonna go a little bit behind them. I'm gonna set this one up for a side camera and it's gonna be fucking lit. And it's gonna be freaking dope.
These handlebars. You didn't get it?
No. Andrew, how did you turn off?
I was so scared.
My knee. It's
always black and blue. Ow. What the fuck? You have a huge ass bruise. The freaking first person view didn't even freaking work.
I want to do some
chill down.
What
am I doing again now?
Was it? Look at my knee. Film that.
It didn't film. It didn't record anything. It's never dope. Even started. I am
flipped over.
That was dope. Do it for the vlog, bro. Guys, look. He literally got completely destroyed. It's gonna be a bruise right there. Giant bruise on his stomach. Huge bruise on the leg. Everything.
That bitch bruise.
God. The front camera that we set up to get that.
Fuck you, Apple.
It didn't freaking record. When I hit the record button, it didn't accept it.
Why didn't you check it?
Because you already went. That sucks, dude. We completely missed that. It's good. We're here again to actually jump now. We're gonna get in and check the water underneath the jump first, or I guess I am, because I don't know, but then we're gonna do some flips. I'm good. Ethan doesn't like talking.
I love talking.
He likes pinching nipples. It feels really freaking good.
I bet you my back.
But it's so
ripped.
Cold.
Just casually. Nothing changed, right? Nothing.
Alright, but we're gonna do some flips. Stop. Ethan, go right now. Stop!
We're jumping you.
Go! For this, there's a pile of dog shit. Ethan, hit it. Right now. No, that, the jump.
Yeah, deal was you first.
Well then, yeah. Here. I'll do it right now.
Run. I know you won't. He doesn't have balls. If he just jumps in, he's a pussy too. He's still pussy. But less of a big one. So, a small one.
Right now, dude, you're the man. That was gay. Come on, you got it.
I do this for you. I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a fan. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids, cause they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you.
I do this for the kids who sit a bit outside the mix, who maybe cope through humor just to fit in for a bit. You never let the world know when depression's setting in. To all of those who know you, that impression don't exist. And it ain't counterfeit, it's just a way to counter it. I'm living things I dreamed about, I still encounter it. It ain't something that a cigarette or alcohol can fix. But all because of it, I flipped it quick, went on to write some hits. This a success, off another breath. This the first step in searching to be nothing less than be the best in what you do, to prove their strength in being you. Learn so much in chasing dreams that I never would in school. Depends on where your passion lies, just no passion never lie. Life presents distractions, but your actions have to fortify. The things that you believe in have to scream it like a battle cry, and leave the ones who didn't looking stupid while they're asking why.
People
have
to quit jumping on you. You landed on me. I was in the water waiting for you. So guys, leave a like, that's the end of the video. Please give it a share, comment down below what you think. Leave type shit in the comment section down below. It's not like he's gonna see this when he edits or anything.
All right. He's not gonna put this in a video. But.
Probably not.
We're done with this session of tricking for right now. I'm gonna call it tricking even though it's not that. But we're done with this session. We're gonna dry off and pull down and go do something else. But that was badass. Can't see me because the exposure is super whack and it's super shaky. We're climbing up the mountain though, so that we're going up the mountain now. Doing some
some mountain climbing, you know? It says no bikes, but okay, dude, we're savages. He's gonna run into someone and die a horrible death. This is what we came for. We're back again, up on top, and we're freaking dead.
Ooh. Where's Walmart?
Way over there to the left.
The home button may need service.
Super, super Look, far.
Home button may need service.
You mess up your phone from that. Literally says his home button is broken. Off the edge, bro. Get off
Somehow
the edge.
Climb down that.
Make it super hype, though. Bro, I come down, but I can't.
We're gonna ride to somewhere else. I'm gonna put the camera up so that I can go fast.
Pick back up in a little bit. All right, dudes, we're out here at, we need a break. Bro, it looks so amazing. I just want,
I found out what this
we're good.
Going downhill, that's it.
Just crossed. I couldn't film it because it was hard, but you're good. Bro, you got a half pedal. Said you have to do half pedals. All right, we're gonna see you in again. You guys know that Tanner Brongard video, Flips on a Castle? That was made like right there. Like this area.
I wanna go there. We have time.
We definitely have time. Straight up savage play this. Don't fucking push me. Bro. Dude, it's just straight down. Yeah. It's literally 100% a cliff. Very scary to fall off of. Go straight down. Dude, all of this stuff was here like a couple months ago. Actually, that's a complete lie. It was like a year ago. Zoom in. Turbine. It's a turbine. Turbine. You being a savage, ruthless. Bro, you won't go down there.
No, that's scary. Bet.
People are great.
People are amazing.
I love people.
I've never heard of Topoco Chico.
Topoco Chico, dude. It's really common. Super common. Mountain in the background. Haha. Because the road's closed, can't you see that right there?
Why?
Because it's obviously not drivable on. Watch, there's gonna be a supercar in one of these cars. YouTubers!
That was Yummy R6 and Chase on two wheels.
Get out of them.
What are they doing? Why are they in both lanes?
Get on the side of them.
Do it.
We're gonna all be stuck in the middle of the lane for some reason.
Okay.
We're gonna pass him. He's gonna stare at us. He's gonna be staring. And I'm gonna be filming. Watch. He's looking. I told you, bro. Watch. He's definitely gonna be looking. Can you see him?
Yeah.
Because they're like, what the f*** is happening? I don't know what this thing is. What is it?
What is it?
This is going to be the end of the video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up. Like it, share it with your friends, share it with everyone. It was completely insane to actually get to go do all of that. I think it made for a really good video. Plus, it's like 20 minutes long. It's like one of the coolest videos I've ever made. So just make sure to share it with your friends. Subscribe so that you see more cool stuff. And that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video.